We're here in Portland, Oregon at Adidas North American headquarters. Adidas, in partnership with the NBA, has developed an entirely new uniform system. It's got undergarments, the jerseys that you wear on top. They work together in concert. It's been years in development. And what it's supposed to do, even for the world's best basketball players, is help them jump higher, run faster, and last longer in games. Not sure what it'll do for my game, but let's find out. Oh, this gentleman with the basketball, he's got, looks like, non-standard uniform on.
It looks like a compression base layer, and it's covered in these silver, what we call TPU power web bands.
Who's going to be wearing this upcoming season?
For the NBA, it's going to be everybody in the league wearing the new uniform system.
What are the silver striping, what does that do for you, and how did you guys kind of design it and generate this idea?
So the idea actually comes from playing with stiffness or playing with kind of structure within apparel itself. Mm-hmm. And what we can do is actually stretch those bands, and you can load energy in them. So what happens is that when you flex the hip, you stretch the band over the back of the leg, and you can actually help propel the athlete higher or faster.
One thing I want to pin down a little bit is the size of the uniform business in the NBA, at least. Can you give us a kind of a ballpark?
Sure. We sell over a million jerseys annually. As part of our relationship with the NBA. But the true size of the jersey business really is much bigger than that when you take into account the trend that jersey business creates, all of the need for high school teams, youth league teams, and colleges to outfit themselves for their seasons as well. So between the fan side of the business and the institutional side of the business, it's quite a significant business.
Explain to us how this works with what we see on top.
That's exactly right. As part of the NBA Revolution 30 jersey program, we really designed a uniform system. So the warm-ups, the jerseys, and the compression layers all work together. And you can see here a really good example of that. You see this mesh insert on the inside of the compression short. You see that same mesh insert on the inside of the player short. So that these zones are lined up to allow the system to pull moisture and heat away from the body, help improve comfort and performance for the athlete.
Now, tell us what's new about these jerseys, and the shorts too, for that matter.
Well, there are a couple of big stories here for us. The first is that the entire uniform is 30% lighter. We achieve that by working on really creating a new material that is itself much lighter. We also added a new application for the numbers. The heat zones on the front and back of a player's body generate the most heat of their entire uniform. Right. And what we really look to do is create a new technology here with mesh numbers that in the past players would wear a heavy double layer tackle twill that didn't breathe. Right. So now these mesh numbers are lighter. They're also more breathable, allowing us to take some weight out of the garment and also allowing the player to cool more quickly when they're playing in the game.
Jerseys have come a long ways in terms of like technical fabrics and performance, but you know, compared to what you wore in, I don't know, when you were coming up in high school and elementary school, does this feel different, and how does it, you know, when you suit up, is it a whole different experience?
I think so, personally. You know, growing up, as well as you said, you know, the jerseys were a lot more loose, and they weren't as fitting as, you know, these ones have been.
Now, you're wearing Adidas sneakers. You're sponsored by Adidas, right?
Yes.
We'll be clear on that. So if I wear this uniform, my shot at NBA stardom won't be so good, I bet. But
it might get a little bit better, but... You know, I think you're doing great with what you're doing now. So,
well, I appreciate that, and hopefully I will never have to play you in basketball.